So, it's Monday. She feels tired because she went to bed late.
Tell me about number two.
On Tuesday, she feels nervous because she has a test.
Tell me about number four.
Number four, on Thursday, she feels happy because she's relaxed.
What is she doing?
She's sunbathing.
Yeah. Tell me about number five.
Number five, on Friday, she feels stressed because she has any homework.
And tell me about number six.
On Saturday, she feels happy because it's weekend.
Good job, thank you. What can you see in the living room?
In the living room, there are three armchairs. There is a sofa.
Yep.
A TV.
Yep.
A table.
Thank you. Can you tell me what is there in the kitchen?
In the kitchen, there are two chairs. There is one cook and is a fridge.
Thank you. Can you tell me what? Can you describe this person?
He is a man.
Yep.
He wearing a short, a yellow vest. He is strong and he is tall.
What about his hair?
His hair. He has a brown hair.
He has brown hair. Yeah. Tell me about the woman.
She is a woman. She's wearing a short, a vest, a pink vest, and she's thin.
Thank you. What's your favorite food?
My favorite food is pizza.
Where are your mum and dad from?
My mum and dad from Vietnam.
Who is your maths teacher?
My maths teacher is Mrs. Hien.
And when do you go to the cinema?
I go to the cinema twice a year.
Twice a year.